You gotta get attitude.
Rod's already been in the water about 15 minutes. Found a nice clear spot, about 19 wraps. Haven't even put any bait on it yet, and we're away. 28 pound on the nose, very welcome. The session's going really well so far. You join me here on my new Syndicate in the Lee Valley. Had that lovely mirror early on this morning, that beautiful leather carp as well. Both them fish come off the same spot, so I topped up that swim, 5 spoms. Weather wise, 1 minute it's really bright, then it's overcast, bright and overcast. But hopefully, we'll have some more fish to show you.
Put your hand on your hip, you got to.
A little open area that I've opened up. I'm gonna lower my rig. I'm gonna do as little as disturbance as I can. But that clear spot is looking absolutely quality. Tell you what, that's got white written on it, hasn't it? Scatter a few pellets around it. Tell you what.
Put your hand on your hip, you got to. Put your hand on your hip.
So we got one off the left rod. I made up. This is the rod that I went out and waded out, raked out the spot, made the nice clear spot, hand lowered the rig in, a few baits around it. The fight this gave me was unbelievable. It's really angry, so I'm not gonna keep it out of the water long. Yeah, makes it even better that I nicked it off that spot. to join me back on the Syndicate. This time I'm in a swim called Ryan Swim. Not fished this one before. Last week I was in the Garden Swim, which is to my right. So yeah, had to get down here. Weather wise, it's looking like it's gonna majorly switch. It's gonna be a storm on the way. Certainly don't look it, but loads and loads of rain forecast, mad pressure drops. So I had to get down here. Let's get set up. Bait approach, left rod and right rod, both on hinge stiff rigs. I've gone for a yellow pop-up on the right, match the hatch with a little tipped bit of corn on the left. Spod mix, something a bit simpler this time. Some chili hemp, corn, triple M boilies. Put about 10 spoms on the left one, 5 on the right. And if we obviously catch one, we'll top up the swim. I don't even know what the time is. Just woke up to the sound of a one toner. We've got one in the net. I take that all day long. Like I said, white rod, inch stiff rig, tip blend. Triple M, stiff injury. I do. Stiff, yellow, triple M, pop up.